Good morning. This is a post-op check using an ultrasound of the tendo-Achilles and the calcaneum and the retrocalcaneal region. You will be seeing the skin from here on top in the ultrasound.
So here we are. This is a very clear image that the calcaneum is visualized. The white bright line is the articular cartilage. Now, you see that black spot there, the black hypoechoic region is the insertion of the tendo-Achilles on the calcaneum. It is normal, it is because of the cartilage that it appears black. Now, as I move above, you can see the tendo-Achilles has a bright, shiny fibrillar structure just below the subcutaneous tissue. Now this is the tendo-Achilles. As I go up, you can see this is the tendo-Achilles with the retrocalcaneal region. It is quite clear, no fluid. I'm going up the tendo-Achilles. I'm doing a scan all around the tendo-Achilles. It seems quite good. I move up. Now you can see the soleus, which is coming down from the below the tendo-Achilles. Now you can see the tendo-Achilles changing into fibrillar structures with, and now this is the gastrocnemius. And as I come down, you can see the gastrocnemius and the soleus joined together to form a single tendon. On top here is the musculotendinous junction, and it goes on to the tendo-Achilles. Fantastic. Pause.
So now checking the tendo-Achilles in the short axis. Okay.
So if you see, the dark structure is the calcaneum. This is the calcaneum. Now from here you can see the encapsulated structure on top is the tendo-Achilles, right close to the skin. See the consistency, nice bright hyperechoic structure. And as I move on, you can see the tendon thinning. There is no, I'm coming down again, no fluid collection under. And as I go up, now you see the tendo-Achilles changing into a tendon. This, I'm going on to the muscle belly. The muscle belly, you can see the soleus below and the gastrocnemius on top. Now, this post-op patient can be discharged as he has no fluid collection anywhere around the tendo-Achilles. Thank you very much.